was molded by the bench press, raised by the squat. I done see a rest day until I was 21 years old.
What's up, guys? My name's Kyle. Today, I'm going to show you how to get your legs swell. Swole Nation.
One swole generation.
I'm Gino, and I came here to build some legs.
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, 1SG. I'm back with Kyle and Gino, and we're going to do a hypertrophy training program courtesy of Kyle. He ain't trying to get super steroid big. He just want to have some nice lean muscle on him. This guy here does about 30 to 45 minutes of cardio per day, along with this workout here that we have shown. Of course, we started with the hack squat, right? Nice quad builder. Then we moved on to the single leg press, right? To work out any of those imbalances that you would have in your leg. Another great functional exercise that you can do. The rep range for all exercises is between 3 sets, 10 reps, all right? Increasing the weight with each set. All right, we moved on to calf raises on the hack squat machine, right? And with the calves, right, you need to take time to work your calf muscles. This offers an aesthetic and biomechanic benefit. Skipping training for the calf muscles on the calf can make you prone to injury. So make an effort to target them in your next lower body strength workout. And again, 3 sets, 10 reps, increasing the weight with each doggone set. Alright guys, then we're moving on to these walking lunges. This is a great functional exercise to have in your workout. It stabilizes the core, strengthens the quads, the hamstrings, and your glute muscles. Then of course, we're moving on to the sled in the end. This workout is quick, efficient, to get you in the gym and out of the gym. This can be done by males or females. The workout will be in the description box. Don't be afraid to subscribe for more. You know the name, One Swole Generation, the first sergeant of fitness, me, Kyle, Gino, and we'll be back with some more muscle building workout. 1SG out.
Some glutamine, some creatine, and a whole lot of ice. I need to cool myself off.